The Magical Paintbrush. Once upon a time in a small village, there lived a young girl named Maya. Maya had a special paintbrush that had the power to bring her drawings to life. Let's join Maya on her magical paintbrush adventure. Maya loved to paint, and she would spend hours creating colorful and imaginative worlds on her canvas. But little did she know that her paintbrush held a secret power.
Today, I'm going to paint a beautiful forest with talking animals.
With a stroke of her brush, Maya painted tall trees, colorful flowers, and a winding path that led deep into the forest. Suddenly, the forest on Maya's canvas came to life. Out of the trees emerged a wise owl, a playful squirrel, and a friendly deer.
Hello, Maya. We're so glad you brought us to life with your magical paintbrush.
Wow! You can talk.
Yes, Maya. We are the guardians of the Enchanted Forest. We've been waiting for someone like you.
The animals explained to Maya that an evil sorcerer had cast a spell on the forest, causing it to lose its magic. They needed her help to restore it.
I won't let the forest stay this way. Let's go on a quest together.
Maya and her newfound animal friends embarked on an exciting adventure. They crossed rivers, climbed mountains, and faced challenges along the way. Maya's paintbrush came in handy, as she used it to solve puzzles and create bridges when needed. With each stroke, the forest became more vibrant and magical.
Look, Maya! Your paintbrush is making the flowers bloom.
Together, we're bringing back the forest's magic.
Finally, Maya and the animals reached the heart of the forest, where the evil sorcerer was hiding.
You think you can stop me? I am the most powerful sorcerer in the land.
But Maya knew that her imagination and the power of her paintbrush were stronger. She painted a shield of protection and bravely faced the sorcerer.
Your magic may be strong, but the magic of friendship and creativity is even stronger.
Maya's words resonated with the sorcerer, who realized the error of his ways. He used his magic to restore the forest's full enchantment. The once-dull forest now shimmered with vibrant colors and magical light. Maya and her animal friends celebrated their victory.
Maya, you've not only saved our forest, but also taught us the power of believing in ourselves.
And you've shown me the true magic of friendship and adventure.
Maya bid farewell to her animal friends, knowing that their forest would always be a place of wonder and joy. Maya returned home, grateful for the incredible journey she had experienced. From that day forward, Maya continued to use her magical paintbrush to create beautiful worlds and share her stories with others. And so, children, remember that the power of imagination and friendship can turn even the most ordinary day into an extraordinary adventure, just like Maya and her magical paintbrush. Thank you for staying with us.